Guys, this is my car, Pop Spiral Car. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Enjoy.
So guys, today I'm going to try to make a curry puff. It's actually curry puff that came from Malay, but here in Singapore it's very famous, so today I'm going to try. But guys, before you all watch my video, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share, okay? And most importantly, don't forget to hit the notification bell. Okay guys, let's start now.
So guys, here are the ingredients for curry puff. So guys, here I have chicken, I cut cute, I have potato. This one for the filling, for the filling, curry puff filling. So I got potato, I cut cute cute, I have big onions, and I have a small onions, I slice, and I have garlic, I grind it. I have curry powder, and I have a little bit of sugar, and I have hard-boiled eggs. This one for the filling, okay? So for the dough, I have two bowls of flour. I have to divide by two for a curry puff dough. And I have butter, I have a white butter, and I have water. It's a cool water, not the warm water. So before we make the dough, we have to make the filling first. So guys, let's start to make a filling first before we make a dough, okay? Let's go, don't forget the chicken powder.
Until all